दिस इज योर हाइग्रोमीटर और बेटर नोन एज मेसन्स हाइग्रोमीटर और साइक्रोमीटर. ओके सो दिस इक्विपमेंट शुड बी हैंग्ड ऑन द विंडवर्ड साइड. ओके यू शुड टेक द रीडिंग ऑफ द इक्विपमेंट. इट इज एक्चुअली ऑन बोथ पोर्ट एंड स्टारबोर्ड, बट वेन यू आर टेकिंग द रीडिंग टेक द वन विच इज ऑन द विंडवर्ड साइड. ओके फॉर एक्यूरेट रीडिंग्स. दिस all are known as your lowered screens. Why is it like this? To prevent the direct sunlight from entering the thermometers inside. Okay, and it is like this so that the air can go inside but the sunlight cannot go inside. So that is why throughout this equipment you got the lowered screen. Okay, when you open this okay, now when you open this, you got two thermometers inside. Okay. Now these two thermometers, one will be the dry, another one will be the wet. There is nothing as such difference between the two thermometers, dry or wet, but the wet is only because this container that is full of water and the muslin cloth that is provided to it. That is why we call it wet. Otherwise, it is same. It is same, both are same, there is no difference except that it has been tied up with the muslin cloth and the muslin is in the container that is full of fresh water. Okay, so now you should replace the water once in a week. Again, if any like defects in the system or something is there, then you will log down it in the meteorological log book. Okay, so now what actually this instrument is giving us is the dew point temperature. So what is the depression of the wet bulb? So depression of the wet bulb is when you take the reading of the dry thermometer and you take the reading of the wet thermometer. You come over here. Okay, so now when you take the reading of the dry thermometer and you take the reading of the wet thermometer, when you subtract both, then you will get the depression of the wet bulb. Okay. So once you have got this depression of the wet bulb, you will open your mariner's handbook. Okay. NP 100, and go to that page of the dew point table. Okay. X and Y axis will be there. And then you will see that one side will be the depression of the wet bulb and on one side you will see the dry bulb thermometer temperature reading. So enter with both the readings and get your dew point temperature. So by dew point, what do we understand is that the air has already been saturated. It cannot contain any more water vapor inside it and it is saturated. So now supposedly if your psychrometer, both the thermometers are reading the same temperature, what does that indicate to you? It will be indicating a foggy weather or foggy conditions it will be indicating. Okay, so or this temperature will be equal, if it is equal in the tropics area, then if it is equal in the tropics area, then then you will be, then it is a sign for approaching the depressions. Okay, now what to do with this muslin cloth? Actually, you should also check this, the mercury thread should not be broken inside the thermometer. Okay, it is all clean and clear, the readings can be obtained clearly, the water is there in the container. Okay, and you should always take the reading from the windward side of the hygrometer. And what else is remaining? Okay, now if you want to take the reading in the freezing conditions, what will you do? So for the freezing conditions, we will just make this muslin cloth wet. Okay, and once it starts freezing, so the temperature will go below. Okay, now once it has gone below and it is showing a steady reading, it will go further below than the dry one. because it is wet, it is already has frozen, so it will go below. Okay, so once it has gone below, it is steady, then you will note down the reading and that will be your reading. Okay, and you will enter again the for the dew point temperature and all, you will enter.